The 30th of September, 2023. Aerosmith postpones farewell tour after Steven Tyler fractures larynx. The frontman's vocal injury is worse than initially thought, the band said in a statement, announcing that the shows would be delayed until 2024.